I think it's going to be a combination of everything, hopefully. And, you know, it's the reason why I've taken so long to do a tour is because so much is relying on my voice, and it's very strenuous to sing all my songs back to back. So that's why I've waited. But I'm actually really looking forward to it. I've been rehearsing and just ready to do the show for the fans. Okay, the first half of the question, to answer that, I don't know exactly what my range is, so I wouldn't want to quote it at being anything specific. I don't know. I just, on a good day, I can hit pretty high notes, and then on a bad day, it's lower, or vice versa, whatever. But about the tour, I hope that I'll be able to, you know, rest in between shows and try not to talk and try to deal with it, you know. I really wanted to go out and go to some amusement parks and have some fun, but I guess I'll probably have to stay home in bed, so every time I do a show, I'll be okay, hopefully. We'll see.
マライアキャリーの曲を聴いていると歌が感じられてすごく好きです。可愛くて声が好きです。歌のうまいところはもちろんなんですけども、ルックスとかプロポーションとかそういうのも女の子が憧れるのはわかる。大阪から来ました。
日本で初めて見るマライアの素顔ですとか、あとは7オクターブですか。非常に楽しみですね。
初公演だっていうのがね、ありますから、やっぱり何枚かアルバム持っててもね、なかなか生で行けるっていうことはできないんで、まあこれが生で行けるっていうのが今日の一番楽しみです。